हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई होप यू आर डूइंग गुड। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न एलईडी ब्लिंकिंग प्रोग्राम विद एमएसपी 430 कंट्रोलर यूजिंग बेयर मेटल रजिस्टर लेवल प्रोग्रामिंग। सो लेट अस गेट स्टार्टेड स्टेप बाय स्टेप। दिस इज एमएसपी 430 FR2433 लॉन्च पैड। सो आई एम गोइंग टू कनेक्ट एलईडी ऑन पोर्ट P1 एंड PIN 1। ओके, so it means it will be P1.1, okay, and another pin will be connected on ground. Okay, so LED will be connected on ground and port P1.1, right? P1.1 means port 1 and bit 1. Okay, so let us open Code Composer Studio. We will program here. Launch. Okay, so now we will create here new project. Go to files and new, click on CCS project. Okay, here select board. So you can select MSP 430 FR family and FR2433. Okay, this is here. Okay, everything is okay. Now we will select here location, project location. So this is LED blink program. Okay, and we will save here, create here new folder. Okay, select, now finish. Okay, so we will write here our program. So first of all, we have to change the mode of that pin as a output. Okay, so we are using port 1 and bit 1. Okay, so how to decide the direction of pin, we will have to see user's guide of MSP 430 FR2433 controller. Okay, so let me check once. There is register, IO register, digital IO. Yeah, this is IO register. Yeah, there is PXDIR register. X means port number. So we are using port 1, so it will be P1DIR. Okay, so we will write here P1DIR or equal to, okay, we will see once. So we are using bit number 1. So this bit will be 1 and remaining bit will be 0, right? You can see here, configure the port as output, this will be 1. Okay, so it is 0B00000010, right? Now we have to clear the bit. So we are using as a output, so it will be P1 or UT out. So you can check here PX out register, so it will be P1 out. Okay, to clear the bit it will be AND equal to, and bit 1 will be 0, sorry, bit 1 will be reset because of we are going to use bit 1, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, okay. Now we have to activate this configured port setting. So we will use PM5CTL0 register. It will be reset that particular bit. So we will go there. See, to activate configure port setting, we have to just clear this bit, 0th bit. You can see detail is there. Okay, so copy this bit name. And paste here. To clear this bit, don't forget to negate this. Okay, and here it will be same. Now we will use while loop. It will be infinite. So here it is 1. And we are just going to set this bit P1 out. We are using as a output, that's why it is out, P1 out register. And here bit 1 will be set. So 0B00000010. So if I will run this code, then bit 1 of port 1 will be high. So let us check once. Just go to flash. Okay, build project before load and here load. What happened? Okay, done. You can see here LED is turn on. To turn off this LED, you have to reset this bit and equal to and negate this and upload once again. Process, click on process. Okay. Okay. What happened? I think we have to first build this code. To build this code, okay, select on build project before load and then click here. Okay, okay. Yeah, you can see now LED is turned off. Okay, if you want to blink this LED, so just you have to use XOR equal to, and here we will use delay. So right now we are going to use delay by using machine cycle. So underscore underscore delay. Underscore cycles, and here we will pass, okay, 1 2 3 4 5 0. So it will be, by using this it will get 0.1 second delay. Okay, जस्ट सेव एंड ओके बिल्ड एंड अपलोड क्लिक ऑन प्रोसेस ओके टू अवॉइड दिस थिंग क्लिक हियर डू नॉट शो दिस मैसेज अगेन एंड प्रोसेस वाओ यू कैन सी LED इज ब्लिंकिंग ओके सो देयर इज अनदर वे टू राइट दिस यू कैन यूज हियर बिट वन ओके एंड हियर सेम ओके so you can see it will work same okay always save resource before launching click okay so it will build and flash again yeah you can see our code is working same okay You are using another pin like bit 2, bit 3, so you can use here bit 0 or bit 2, then it will work same. Okay, so I hope you enjoyed this video. If you really like this video, so please do like, subscribe and share. Thanks for watching.